To be continued. Please stay tuned for part 2.